kapamilya, alam niyo ba na ang National Medal for Humanities na iginawad ni Presidente Obama noong Lunes sa White House ay disenyo ng isang Filipino artist mula sa Round Lake Heights, Illinois. Alamin natin National yan sa report ni Don Tagala.
National Humanities Medal recipients.
The National Humanities Medal is given out by the President of the United States to outstanding individuals, groups, or institutions for their work that has deepened America's understanding of the humanities. The redesigned medal handed out by President Obama at the White House Monday is a masterpiece designed by Filipino artist, painter, and sculptor Paul Balan.
It's beautiful.
This is the greatest achievement that happened to my art career.
President Obama honored 10 outstanding recipients of the 2013 National Humanities Medal in the East Room of the White House Monday. Balan's winning medal design was unveiled in Washington, D.C. last November and was used for the first time during the awarding ceremony held last Monday.
The moments you help create, moments of understanding or awe or joy or sorrow, they add texture to our lives. They are not incidental to the American experience, they are central to it. They are essential to it. So we not only congratulate you this afternoon, we thank you for an extraordinary lifetime of achievement.
Paete Laguna native Balan was chosen to design the medal after winning the National Endowment for the Humanities public competition for a new medal design last year.
I'm from Paete Laguna, Philippines. From our town, it's natural to be an artist. Most of the people who live there is painter, sculptor, and poets, musicians.
Balan, who works as a mailroom delivery associate for his day job, bested 131 other designers who submitted their artwork after the competition was announced in October 2012.
Nang sabihin po sa akin na ako nanalo sa competition, hindi ko mapaliwanag yung pakiramdam ko.
The first thing on my mind is the image of the Liberty.
Minted in brass and polished in gold, Balan's masterpiece depicts Lady Liberty amidst a fold of cloth, a lamp for wisdom, and a sheaf of wheat for prosperity.
On the right part of the design is a dove representing the peace and the messenger of hope. It's such an inspiration from a childhood. Sana po ay maging patuloy itong inspirasyon at na kahit saan po tayo man makarating at saan mang larangan, na pag ito po ay ating nilagyan ng determinasyon at pagsisikap, ay ito po ay magbubunga ng tagumpay.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Washington, D.C.